हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन। कैसे हैं आप सब? सो दिस इज़ योर अंशली मैम एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द बुक वर्क ऑफ लेसन नंबर 4, चैप्टर नंबर 4, बर्ड्स फेदर्स बीक्स फीट क्लॉज एंड फ्लाइट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। ओके, नाउ लेट्स बिगिन द बुक वर्क। सो यू हैव टू ओपन page number 35 from science book and bring your pencil box and sit in front of me. So here are objective type questions. First is, look at the images below and describe the shape of the beak of each bird. So first of all, look at here. So now this is a parrot, now. So we have to write the shape of its beak is curved. Yes. Okay. Now second one is eagle. So, the shape of the beak of eagle is tearing, क्योंकि ये prey को tear करता है, so tearing beak, curved beak, tearing beak. Now next is a little beautiful bird, so broad and this is a swallow. So broad and short beak. Yes. Or you can write cracking. ये crack कर सकते हैं ना? Now next is long and broad pointed beak. Long, broad, pointed beak. So long, broad and pointed beak. आगे से pointed होती है. Now next is needle like beak. Yes, like a needle. So needle like beak. Next is, yes, so ducks, geese and swans has this type of beak. So broad, flat and with tiny and comb like structure. Okay. Now next we have to complete that table. Complete the table by filling in the missing information. First is geese. So type of feet and claws, warped feet. It means 3 toes in front side and 1 at the back. So geese have warped feet. To push water back while swimming. Now next is talon. So I think the name of the bird is eagle, because eagle have claws, sharp claws, it's called talons. And how it helps? How talons help for catching food? Now we have to write, because there is little space now. So for catching food. for catching food such as rats and small birds. Now next is crow, three toes in front and one at the back, and how it helps to hold on to the branch of a tree which perching on. While perching on, yes. Now next is, which bird have long and slender legs? Now tell me, these are cranes have long and slender legs, and how it helps? So to walk slowly, through water. Water में बहुत धीरे धीरे water और mud. So next is woodpecker. So woodpecker have two toes pointed, जो pointed होते हैं फॉरवर्ड, आगे से पॉइंटेड होते हैं, और वो हेल्प करते हैं ट्री ट्रंक पर उसको अप डाउन करने में. सो टू क्लाइंब अप एंड डाउन ऑन अ ट्री. To climb up and down a tree. Next is hard and sharp claws. So hence, yes. And how it works? To scratch, वो scratch करते हैं ground को. And dig. The ground for insects. Insects को search करने के लिए, insects को खाने के लिए. So now this table has completed. Now turn page number 36. Are here. So here are some multiple choice question also. So first of all, question number 3. Name the following. A bird with chisel like beak. So the bird is woodpecker. Yes. A bird with needle like beak. Needle ki tarah beak kiski hoti hai? Hummingbird. A bird with curved beak. Parrot. He crack open nuts. A bird with talons. Hawks. You can write eagles. So a flightless bird. Ostrich. You can write emu. Etc. Now filling the blank. Soft and fluffy. Dash. or blank feathers keep a bird warm by trapping air close to its body? And the answer is down feathers. Eagles, hawks and kites are bird of prey क्योंकि वो दूसरे birds को मारते हैं prey and they are called raptors. So a bird may also use its dash and dash to protect itself from enemy. Then feet and claws. वो अपने feet का use करते हैं and claws का use करते हैं animal से अपने आप को protect करने के लिए. Ducks, geese and swans also have webbed feet. A bird of flight flies with the help of a dash body, with the help of boat shaped body. Made up of hollow bones. अगर बोन्स हैवी होगी सो व्हाट हैपन, क्या वो फ्लाई कर पाएंगे? नो. मूविंग ऑफ द विंग्स अपवर्ड एंड बैकवर्ड इज कॉल्ड अपस्ट्रोक मूवमेंट. मूविंग ऑफ द विंग्स डाउनवर्ड एंड फॉरवर्ड इज कॉल्ड डाउनस्ट्रोक मूवमेंट. The dash or the blank of a bird has to change direction while flying. तो tail उनकी help करती है direction को बताने के लिए. The ostrich can fly it with its feet. Okay. Now next are multiple choice questions. Two birds that have long, broad and pointed beak. आपको टू बर्ड्स के नेम बताने हैं जिनकी लॉन्ग, ब्रॉड और पॉइंटेड बीक है. सो द आंसर इज स्वेलो एंड फ्लाई कैचर्स, हमिंग बर्ड्स एंड वुड पीकर्स, हेरन्स एंड एग्रेट्स और ईगल्स एंड हॉक्स. सो द आंसर इज दिस. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू इज विच बर्ड हैज अ पाउच लाइक बीक. So crow, duck, pelican and crane. The answer is pelican. Next is, which of these is not a perching bird? Crow, sparrow, duck and duck. Because duck cannot sit on the branch of a tree. And next is, what helps a woodpecker to climb up and down trees? और ऊपर और नीचे जाने में woodpecker की help कौन करता है? So, two toes pointed forward and two toes pointed backward. The answer is this. So, the bookwork has completed now. But the question answer I will explain in my next class. So till then you have to wait and learn this work as soon as possible. So take care and goodbye. We will meet you soon.